The recording split right the freaking there. Okay. It's three tigers down. I think it's time we switch to... There it is. She is actually a white tiger too. Beautiful looking. She's still alive.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry. What a beautiful tiger. And now we're screwing it up. That's fine. Awesome. Is there anything here collectible-wise? Nope, looks like it's just a normal area. Alright, now what can we make with that? Please be something awesome. Syringe kit, not bad, I'll take that. Carry more syringes with me now. Oops, speaking of which. Let's just go ahead and pop one then. Okay, I want to head back and do that hostage rescue mission now. It might take us to a location we haven't explored yet. Oh, I was trying to see if I could pull my wingsuit there, but... Can we just not? Catch me, bitches! Is she untied now? They usually untie themselves, yep. The Royal Army are currently occupying a nearby market,
finally,
searching
I'm
for
free.
Candidates for their prostitution Super. Ring. Go there and eliminate the guards. If you see, or if they see you, they will open fire on civilians. Stay hidden.
Some of the people in my village, the army forced them to become prostitutes. Men, women, the army doesn't care. You have to save my people and stop the soldiers
but
from
people.
Taking war.
I'll save them.
I will save them. We need to refill an ammo here, sell all of our shit, buy and customize. Okay, we can carry an extra two of those syringes. Let's get into this, and I'm going to actually use this now instead of the signature one. So let's customize it. We can put, I'd prefer night sights. We'll go ahead and get an extended magazine. And what type of paint? Black? How is that black? That's gold. Isn't it? Looks gold to me. Fierce, so if I want pink, classic, vintage, huntsman, or modern. I'm gonna go with fierce. Alright. Here it is, the 1887. Not a bad little shotgun, this. Shut up. Oh, look at that. I got some customizations going on there on that car. What the hell? I keep getting this sharp pain on, like, my scalp. Oh, my God. It's hurting. Stop it. Oh, it keeps going. What the hell? Okay, it'll stop. It's probably because I'm wearing the headband again, so it's going to start getting painful. See, it... Oh, God damn it. What the hell, man? Oh, my God. It won't stop. It keeps going. It's one of these places. Let's see. Got a guy up front. Holy shit. Okay. This guy I should be able to take out without being noticed. What the hell is this? Where are you going with her?
Leave me alone!
Okay, not good.
Dogs everywhere!
Help!
Okay,
At least they don't start killing the hostages until they see me.
We have a general direction. Now find him.
Oh, he's gonna come around the corner, isn't he?
He got away.
Oh! Ooh.
I will find you and I will kill you.
All right, nobody was harmed.
Help me!
Of course he died that way. Why wouldn't he have? All right, good.
No,
I went a little south,
no.
Went a little hairy. What?
Yeah.
I can close that? Okay.
Not this crap again.
Okie dokie. Where to now? So we've done all that, so I think I want to start skirting down this way and getting these collectibles. We're not going to worry about these collectibles yet, because we won't have to worry about that until we get further into the story. Okay. More collecting to do. I can't stand that. I always think about that. Anytime I lose car sounds, that's what I always think of. That's a story for story time, I think. Money wheel! Let's go get a propaganda poster out of here so that they stop spreading their bullshit. And we can start spreading our own bullshit. Surprised I managed to make it through that without, you know, coming to a full stop because I crashed into something. Ooh, pink trees! You see, the more north we get here, the more things get colder and shit gets pink. Still so many of those propaganda posters left to collect. There's an unknown location down here. I wonder what it is. Let's take a shortcut. Oh, there's trees. Nope, we did. Well. Oh, wow, look at this. This is kind of neat. Oh, shoot. Can't see because there's words in the way. Well, at least he got my truck. Or I've got my truck back. Okay, now we could go and do Amita's mission, but I feel like we should do some more of the side stuff, and we should probably do Herc's mission and stuff too. So yeah, I think we're going to skip Amita's mission for right now. Does it say what it's called? What the mission is called? No, it doesn't. Because the mission we're looking for is a key to the north. That'll unlock the northern section of the game. Sort of checkpoint here. That destroyed that. Oh wow, look at that. It did. It's kind of weird. Okie dokie. Got another propaganda. Is that an Oh, that's an unknown location right there. We should probably worry about that first.
May I have a word with you?
No, you may not. Okay, I gotta get out of these fucking trucks before I get pissed off about the auto drive thing. Get me up these vines.
I don't drink vine.
I'm gonna find you, Polly.
You wanna do this?
You're worse than the thing! One of my brothers will come for you, darling.
Sunny's End. South and look for rebels. There's one of those loot containers up there with the more loot. I get, but it doesn't look like I can actually get to it. Oh no, maybe. I'm gonna have to do some pro Far Cry 3 skill here. If I want to get to it. There we go. And there we go. Oh, no, 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 no. Wait, there's a truck here.
Look out for that bird.
And there's just a flipped over truck as well. It's great. Alright, let's go get that propaganda poster now on the other side here. God damn it. Ugh. Fucking hate those things. Alright, we got more? Is that what's going on here? Come on. Yeah, ram me. How'd that work out for you? Is that everything? No, I didn't reload this. Can I destroy one of the propaganda posters with a shotgun? Doesn't look like it. Just tear that one down. Shotguns are fun. I just don't use them enough in my LPs. Alright, it looks like... Oh, we got another one of these, one of them down there. I guess we could probably hit that on our way, because I'm probably going to skirt up now and then do this sort of thing. So yeah, let's do that. Actually, you know what? No, it'd probably be beneficial if I go here first and then wingsuit my way back down, because it does seem to have quite a bit of elevation there. I don't exactly know how to start on getting up there, but, well, we'll just take it one step at a time. Oh, now this is pretty here. Snap a screenshot of that, because that's neat. Arukapu! It's from Sly 3, I think. Holy shit. God damn it! Okay. What the hell is this? God. Ashes, ashes. Somebody's screaming about a tiger over there. My alternate ego. Am I supposed to go from here? Because I don't see... Ah, right here. Wait a minute. I feel like we've been up this way. I think I'm thinking of... Yeah, I'm thinking of down over here. But it looked very similar in the way to get up. Doesn't this look very similar like we've been here before? Or did we come here and I died? Because this feels super similar. Or this feels super familiar. Like I mean, I know I've been here when I played the game before, but I mean, this feels recent. Oh, maybe I'll remember. It's a summit, obviously. Oh, maybe not, because... Yeah, there wasn't a big drop, I don't think. It's like a propaganda center. We took down there earlier. Alright, now I should be able just to wingsuit over to the next area. Actually, I don't even have to wingsuit. I could have just used the normal glider, but oh well. To the next collectible! Too bad I can't, like, shoot from here, but... That wouldn't make sense, because that's not how wingsuits work. Now, if I pull this at the last second, maybe I should be able to... Oh, no! Almost. Shit, now how do I get up there? I gotta get better aim with my knives here.
Why is there so much garbage on the radio now? out there.
Just so you know, I did click to throw the knife and it didn't work. What do we have here? It's like a cave of some description with a letter in it. Yelung seed. Nasty. Oh, actually, very pretty. 11 of 20. Over halfway on those now. Should we head north? Yeah, I think we should head north and take down this next outpost. Open Hearts Clinic. Oh boy, that sounds lovely. Oh shit. I don't know, my spidey sense was tingling that I was being followed. When they stopped barking and everything went silent, I turn around, they're all just coming charging at me. Here. That guy's doing the moonwalk over there. Shit. Shit, I'm stuck. Well, that went unexpectedly. Just so you know, the reason you might have noticed me switch to my grenades there earlier before when I was approaching, I was actually gonna equip my shotgun and come in guns blazing and throwing grenades. But then I was like, oh hey, you know what? These two guys don't seem to notice me, so I'll just go ahead and kill them. So yeah, that was very unexpected. Okay, so we got another hostage rescue mission here, it looks like. Whoa, what the hell? It's odd.
They're going to kill me!
Wait, does this one not have a race thing? It doesn't seem to have a race thing on it. Hmm. Interesting. I'll be with you in one moment, sir.
I don't want to die!
There's a brothel down the road. Go there and put a stop to the operation for good. The Royal Army don't care about the lives of their captives and will start killing them if they see you, so stay hidden.
The army forces us to take drugs and then gives us more if we do sex for wealthy men. I'm free now, but they'll kill my friends and steal more people if you don't help them.
I'll take care of them.
All right, you bastards. We're ME-262 meters away. Let's go get stuck in. Oh, this is a pretty location. Oh, nice. Yeah, looks like shit. Another one of these little homes. Send them all into confusion. See, they're all gonna start going over there and running.
Abe, these things don't just happen. Look around. Find what caused that.
I like how that woman is just walking normally, like nothing's happening. I think there's just one left, actually, down there. Oh, he's running. Shit. Did that without anybody getting killed. Nice. You keep doing the sex scene, you're going to get the aid. Okie dokie. Where is our next stop? Okay, I know where we're going. Let's go kill this fucking convoy quick. Now I have an on-the-road ability. Should we get in front of them and prepare, or should I just go charging up on them? What the hell? Come on, stop it. Where did that car go? Oh, it's down here. S-car go. Get it? See, I'm hilarious. Guess who's coming? Well, that was easy. Put us next to an unknown location. Two unknown locations that I didn't even know were over here. If I would have known that, I would have come back over this way. But holy nutsack. Apparently, that's not the case. Well, let's go get rid of them quick. Is this reloaded? Yes. I'm almost full on the money.
Who like the money?
The money.
I think my Sly 2 copy actually froze, and that's why I know that. Dead end. Not much of a dead end. Oh, dead people. And money. Yep, that's a dead end. Get out of here, damn it. Alright, let's go get this last one quick. No, I cannot help prevent an animal attack, because by the time I get there, the animals would have already killed y'all and been run off by now. Been run off by now. That's proper English. That part of my head is starting to hurt again. What the hell? It went away. Now it's back. Are you picking flowers? That's a civilian? What? He looked red from a distance. I'm not kidding, he was red. What do we have here? Body armor, I'll take that. Looks like a bunker that's under construction. Well, there's lots of loot in here. Weapons and little generator and sleeping areas. It is like a little bunker. I don't know why it hasn't stated, though, that I've discovered this area. It's still failing to state that. Well, there we go. Royal Munitions Depot. And there's also one of these weird vans here that I can actually drive. Oh, we're playing Trucking Simulator. Oh, speaking of which, I still have to see if I can still take part in that winter event that was happening at Christmas event, because I wanted to get some of those cabin things. There was different decorations you could actually get for your cabin and your vehicular, but I couldn't do the event at the time it started and during the course of it because I didn't have a computer, and the American Truck Simulator definitely wasn't going to be working on the main PC, or excuse me, on the laptop. So I'll have to log into that. It's installed. I'll log in and see if I can still do the missions. If I can, I'm going to grind them out as soon as possible so I can get some of the cabin decorations. I can have like a little playroom and stuff. And if they are limited time, then honestly, I think I'm going to have trouble actually playing American Truck Simulator ever again. Because it's one thing to do that limited time bullshit in like an online MMO, but it's another to do it in a single player game. You know, a standalone title like that. I don't know. Well, we're onwards to our next location here. Go ahead and nab this place. I haven't done any American Truck videos on my channel yet. I should probably start doing that. I've got a few on hand, I think. Or at least I did. They would be nice chatting videos. Just get in and do some gameplay of the game that plays in the background while I do some talking videos. I think that's probably what they're best suited for. It's like not like I can really do a Let's Play. I could do a Let's Play, but I've already played enough of the game and I'm not starting a new profile just to do a Let's Play right now. Copper wire. Full rice bag. Alright, yeah, I was gonna say, oh, there's, yeah, right here. I was gonna say, I knew that there was one more here. We'll just walk on the path as well. Get the car on the way back. It is a footpath after all. Oh, shit, wait. It's right here. Bonus XP rewarded. Happy hour, best in town. Well, I'll show you a happy hour. Let's get the hell out of this place quick. Wait, there's a vehicle here. I'll use it. Okay. We discovered that. It's the Rata Lagoon. So we got one more area up here to skirt. Then I can hit this, this, come up here, that, that, and swing back around. And then we should be able to clear off this area. We have done exactly what my goal was. I said I wanted to clear this area out in the next session. That's what session we're in now. And, well, we're Are you fucking kidding me? Pagan's Wrath is way the fuck over there? Shit. Well, I guess we're not done yet. Oh god, there's a dude here. He's dead. Alright, you know what? Fuck the car. Monkeys! Monkeys! Dead monkeys! Okay, are we gonna have to climb up this? Oh yeah, it looks like we might. Probably best to do so anyways. Altitude advantage is always the best advantage. Well, maybe not always, but I would like to assume. What is this? Get to travel through a cave, it looks like. A creepy cave. Creepy, creep. Eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Suck a cock. Okay, we'll go this way. Alright, we have reached our location. And, oh! This is a weird, strange area. Yulung's Palalanka. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Money there. There's money over here. Oh, there's loot back here. Oh, I'm full on money. Shit. That's why it's not giving me any. I need to find a buzzard so I can just go take down that convoy that way. That way it'll be quick and easy. If I find a buzzard, I will do just that. Let's go clear out some of these remaining areas up here first. I was gonna pick up the Hunter, the newest Hunter game or whatever. Because it looked really, really neat. I was gonna pick it up during the winter sale on Steam, but I picked up a whole bunch of other shit instead. Mainly Assassin's Creed stuff, which I'll be starting at some point. Probably after Far Cry 5. Sunning and Poon's storage. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. We gotta go back up. Should be easy enough to do. Oh, it almost looks like that's where we have to go from. Well, see for sure here in just a minute. Malabridge? Is that one of the... Well, we did one of the things on accident while I was... Oh no, this looks like the way to get up there.
I'm going to put a gun under the
I'm just curious to see how quickly I can take down a bear with a shotgun. Pretty damn quickly.